This video is sponsored in part by The High Ground by best-selling author Melinda Snodgrass. In the solo league, those without choice seek the high ground. Go to Amazon.com for your copy today. Hey kids, this is Jack. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Mass Effect Legendary Edition. For those of you who are just joining us, we are in the middle of doing side missions. I'm wiping out all the side missions before I advance the main storyline. If this is your first time on my channel, thank you very much for coming. Thank you very much for watching my content. If you've been here before, naturally, welcome back. Either way, thanks a lot for being here. So, with all that said, the side mission that we have left really to do is the Cerberus mission. All of these others are basically just fly around, find things, and hope to get them all. You know, like these Prothean data disks. I found 2 of 7. Okay. You know, lost module, track the data module. This is a weird one. I think this one's bugged. Because I thought I already finished this. You know, locate the signs of battle, 4 out of 10 League medallions, 2 out of 3 Solarian IDs. Anyway, this lost module thing, I think it's bugged because I remember finishing it, but it's still in my mission profile, so I'm not going to do anything about that one. On the other hand, Admiral Kahoku has given us the coordinates to a research facility run by the Cerberus group. I need to investigate the planet Binthu to find out why Cerberus is unleashing alien monstrosities in the Attican Traverse. I need to investigate the Yangtze system. So let's go and do just that. Voyager cluster, Binthu, in the Yangtze system. So we're going to go ahead and do that. Okay. Now, we're going to the Voyager cluster, which is right here, in the Yangtze system. Yeah, okay, we'll go straight to the Yangtze system. Now, it's still showing the system that had the asteroid in it. That was the Terra Prime mission. Bring down the sky. We already finished that mission, so. Alright, we'll survey. Another Prothean data disk. That's cool. Alright. I keep turning down my mouse sensitivity, and it's still acting like a hamster on coffee. Alright, let's survey that. Rare element. That's cool. Light metal, very cool. Binthu. And we're gonna land. Carbon dioxide atmosphere. It's got lots of plants. I'm guessing that the atmosphere probably also has a high oxygen content, but not high enough to breathe. As always, we're taking the girls. You know, they got flying machines, they got flying cars. We've seen them at the Citadel. I should not be driving around in a wheeled vehicle. I just shouldn't. It's inefficient, it's primitive, it's, you know, difficult to control. Research facility anomaly. Oh my gosh, is that my cat making so much noise in the background? Okay, so if you hear a cat in the background, that's just Belle. Belle is one of the... She's a lovely animal, and she's friendly, and she's loving, and she will curl up on my legs when I'm sitting down to take a nap. I have a nice recliner that is just built for taking naps in, right? And I'll bring my feet up and cover myself with a blanket, and she'll get on my lap and just fall asleep right on top of me, and it's wonderful, and... It's, you know, because she's looking out for me, and we're just cuddling up together. It's absolutely a wonderful thing. And I'm saying this as a dog person. I'm openly admitting that when it comes to pets, I prefer dogs to cats, but we have a cat right now. We don't have a dog. And she's just a wonderful animal, you know, and she's friendly and she's a real member of the family. And oh, maybe I should have done the Omni Gel, huh? Yep. I should have done the Omni Gel. Okay, well, you know what? I'll do it this time. Anyway, the thing is, she is also very needy. And, you know, she was a rescue. And she lived on the streets for a while. Ah, Nathan, my baby brother, is getting her some food. Apparently she's hungry. Here, I thought Nathan had gone to bed. Hi, Nathan, how you doing? Anyway, but she's a very needy cat, and she will not hesitate to let you know that she wants your attention. Usually when she does this, oh look, it's just right there on the hill. Usually when she does this, it's very loud and it's in the middle of the night. You know, she doesn't like it when people close their doors to her. You know, she'll come in, when I'm asleep, she'll come in and hop up on my bed and get on my chest and demand that I give her scritches, even if I am dead asleep when she does this. Is there a door? There is, in fact, a door.
I'm on my way.
Okay, let's go check out this this building. Do I want my shotgun? I don't know if I don't want my shotgun. Do I want my assault rifle? There we go. That's better. Okay. I got 5 enemies, 3 of whom are advancing on the door.
Engaging target!
Well, that's 2 down.
Hold the line!
Oh, there.
Go, go, go!
All right.
You must die.
I must die, apparently. Whoops. Do I have grenades? I think I have grenades. Oh, do not tell me. I thought I fixed that. Yeah, okay. All right, take... Where's my grenades? I honestly thought I fixed that. Didn't I fix it? I thought I fixed it. Why would I still be using the anti-thorium gas? I honestly thought I changed that. Okay, incendiary expense, whatever you want to call it. Okay, Liara doesn't have... Well, that's a better one. We'll just give that to her. Hold on a second. She's using pistols. It doesn't look like she has any better... Wow. Yeah, that's a better pistol. Let's give her that better pistol. Omni-tool, biotic amp. That's a better biotic amp. course, so is that. What's the better one? 15, 5, 10, and this is 25, 0. Yeah, okay, let's give her that one. And that's Liara. Tali, on the other hand, is using a shotgun. Pretty much any of the shotguns I have is better than that, so let's give her the best. And then, don't have any advanced omni-tools in her armor. I thought I had a decent set of Quarian armor. I really hope I don't have to go back and do Bring Down the Sky again. I swear. Don't tell me it didn't save. Apparently, it didn't save. So I'm going to have to do Bring Down the Sky again. I naturally will not be doing that on camera because, you know, that would just be ridiculous. But I'm going to have to go through the entire DLC again. I shot her in the ass. That was her downfall. Okay. Looks like the Rachni acid bugs are the only ones left. Yep.
Perimeter secured.
That's one. Yeah, it looks like I'm going to have to replay Bring Down the Sky. I recorded it. You guys have watched it by now. But, yeah, it didn't save for whatever reason. That's just, I don't know, ridiculous. Hugely ridiculous. Oh, well. You know, I'm not going to change any of my decisions. I'm not going to suddenly, I've already been here, haven't I? Yeah, I've already been there. Okay, let's go over this direction. Yeah, I'm still gonna let Balak go. And save the hostages. Alright, let's see what we have. Palladium deposit, survey. Survey mineral. There we go. Palladium.